Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. So in today's video, I'll be reacting to Kane Brown featuring Blackberry and their new song called Memory. And I'll react to the official music video. And yeah, let's just get into reaction. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Okay, so I have the video put up here and I'm just gonna hit play on my laptop. Oh, now we in outer space. Getting very dodgy. Blackberry looks so short standing next to Kane. That keep floating. Being very, very,
the beauty in the letdown, going through my text now, trying to find the things I never said to prove a point. I'ma roll my feelings in a joint, pieces of the story that got left that I checked out. Wish it was a wish it was a wish it was a phase. Nothing you could do and there's nothing you could say.
Running for Blackberry, the looks good in the video. I like his hair blonde. Can look nice too.
Fast, I don't know how to slow down, wanna get high. I don't know how to calm down, help me now. I'm running on empty.
Not they got a sponsorship by Beats. Everybody get sponsorships by Beats. Not they flying away in a spaceship. Nothing flying through space. Okay, so my thoughts and opinions on the Blackberry and Kane Brown music video. I really, really liked it. I like the concept. I like the whole thing about the space and the song. I like Blackberry's verse and I like Kane Brown. He sounded really good. I heard a few songs by Kane just by himself and I thought they were pretty decent, but not together with him with another collab. But I have heard some Blackberry music before and yeah, I really like them two together. I feel like they really mesh, is that the word? Yeah, mesh together. And yeah, I just really like the music. Okay, so that was my reaction to Kane Brown and Blackberry with their song called Memory, and me reacting to their official music video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah.